Good morning, students. Again, I am here to explain you next passage of the poem. This passage is from the poem The School Boy. First para I have explained you. Now come to the second para. In first para I have explained you. In this I have explained you the beautiful summer morning. In this poem, poet puts before us the picture of a boy. In first para he is explaining the weather, summer morning weather, and he is saying that he is enjoying the weather and he is enjoying the sounds of the weather. It is very nice and very sweet sounds are there, and I am very happy with the nature. And now come to the next para. But to go to school in a summer morn, oh, it drives all joy away. In first para, boy saying that I am very happy and I am enjoying the nature and I am very happy with the nature, but as soon as the thought to go to school is comes in my mind, it drives all joy away. Drives all joy away means it takes all joy away. It takes all my happiness. It takes all my pleasure. Na? But weather is very beautiful, very pleasant, but when I have to go to the school in this pleasant weather, it takes all my joy, it takes all my happiness. Under a cruel eye, outworn, the little ones spend the day in sighing and dismay. Under a cruel eye, in the school, cruel eye outworn. Cruel eye means it is showing the teachers. It is showing the teachers. In the school, there are teachers and they are very strict. And in the school, there are lots of rules and regulations and discipline and punctuality. And you have to follow all the rules and regulations, all the rules, regulations and punctuality and discipline. You have to be disciplined in the class. And when boy goes to school, then he has to spend all the day in the under the supervision of the teacher. And teachers are very strict. When he is watching the teacher, they look to him very cruel, very strict. Cruel means very strict. Outworn means out of date means. Under a cruel eye outworn means he has to spend all the day in the supervision of the teacher. In the strict eyes, under the strict eyes of the teacher means he will be followed by teacher. He will be followed by the teacher whole time in the school. A teacher will keep eyes very properly on every students. Okay. And the little ones spend the day in shying and dismay. और जो वहाँ के children होते हैं, जो बच्चे होते हैं, उनका सारा दिन किस में जाता है? किस में spend होता है? Spend means all days goes in shying, in sighing. Sighing means to let out a long deep breath that shows you are tired, disappointed, etc. जो हम लोग गहरी सांस लेते हैं ना, जब बहुत थक जाते हैं तो सांस लेते हैं, जब ये किसी चीज़ से डिसअपॉइंट होते हैं, निराश होते हैं, तो गहरी सांस लेके रिलैक्स होते हैं, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड साइन. एंड डिस्प्ले मीन्स डिस्ट्रेस, टेंशन. तो जब वो टीचर के सुपरविजन में होते हैं, रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन से बाइंड होते हैं, उन्हें डिसिप्लिन सारे फॉलो करने पड़ते हैं, तो वो उनका सारा दिन कैसे स्पेंड होता है? एक डिस्ट्रेस में, एक टेंशन में, और एक जो उनका डिसअपॉइंटमेंट में, कि वो उस चीज़ों से खुश नहीं है, स्कूल के रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन से और स्ट्रिक्टनेस से खुश नहीं है, बल्कि वो उनकी वहाँ पे वो बिल्कुल हैप्पी फील नहीं कर रहे, टेंस्ड हैं, क्योंकि वहाँ पे वो बाउंड हैं उन चीज़ों को फॉलो करने के. दे आर नॉट फ्री टू डू एनीथिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर विश. ना वो विश उन वो अपने अकॉर्डिंग कुछ नहीं कर सकते, बल्कि वो क्या है, वो उनको स्कूल के अकॉर्डिंग सब कुछ करना पड़ेगा, टीचर के अकॉर्डिंग सब कुछ करना पड़ेगा. सो ही इज़ नॉट फीलिंग हैप्पी टू गो टू स्कूल इन दैट ब्यूटीफुल मॉर्निंग. He wants to spend his whole day in the lap of the nature. And when there is the thought of going to school, he is feeling distressed. Because in the school, he has to be bound with the rules and regulation, and he has to spend his whole day in the supervision of the teacher. So it shows that the boy does not want to go to school. He does not feel happy in going to school. Okay, this is the explanation of the second passage. Now I will explain you next passage in the next video.